The second chapter is going to be a bit trickier, I think. It'll cover how to handle creatures. For example, repelling mole. So let's buckle down. Mole rats can burrow into... But I need it to be tested before I put... It'll be easy. One tap with the applicator and it overwhelms... You could test it out on just a... Sure. Good hunting!
Hi! How are you today?
Yeah?
Yeah? What is it? Well, all right.
You came in here on your own power, so you must... You done? Good.
Mm. Good to see you.
We're all... still breathing.
Those monsters, they're gonna get me. Those things, they keep coming. Those things, it's all... No, those things... No, you don't care. The grown-ups never care. Please don't get mad at me. I'm scared. Just help me. Those big things. Please, Mr. You will? Really? My house is the one. Please. Well, there is the personal shelter next. Papa always said to stay. I'll head over there and wait.
Look at this. We got us a wanderer all the way out here in Wilms Wharf. But tain't none of my beeswax what you're doing. But if you're interested in trade...
What do you need? Bye.
Thank you.
for the mayor or the sheriff.
Oh, I can't wait to hear how the Oh, excellent. Substantial. So, how did my Those poor little mole ratties. Oh, I wonder if I could make... I should mention that. Proper handling of mole rat. Oh, but for your trouble, here,